The one time I have to change to this, I have to deal with the physician. Yeah, hello.
Degenerated the TARDIS is okay. Mine's better.
It is not. It's amazing.
You see mine?
No, I haven't, and I don't want to, and I'm deadlocking your box. Yeah, it's a... Oh, it's a telephone box, and mine's a police box. Mine is bigger up than me. I'm sorry.
You can access my interior. Put it on your monitor. Have a look.
Why? What's the point?
Let's do it.
Fine, we have another few seconds before we're going to kill her. Fine. There. Oh, wow. It's very blue. That's debatable.
No, that's the old one.
Hmm? Oh, hang on. There we go. Oh, your War TARDIS. This is an upgrade of War TARDIS of yours. Wasn't the one you had last time in the time war. Well, we've been called back to Gallifrey for the Universal War. Every single enemy of Gallifrey and the Time Lords are surrounding the Citadel right now.
Now, who's fault is that? That's not my fault.
Debatable. You are the ancient Time Lord. How could it not be your fault?
No,
because I'm in what would count as my 101st regeneration now. But it's my second war, me, basically.
No wonder you are.
It's the same war, Doctor. Just a different. Whatever. But you are still annoying. I wish you would regenerate into your war version. You couldn't drive back then. Oh look, you still have the green eyes. Greeny can't drive with a damn. What? What? I don't remember what you're talking about. No, it happened twice, actually. Only twice. At least I didn't do it three times. I don't think. Excuse me? You've been hanging around humans too long.
Says the one, you've been here for 100 generations.
101.
Yeah, but no good. Crap about the gun.
Ah, good, you're here. In that case, we can start. Let your new voice rustle on, it's dumber than before. Very funny. You're landing now, and we have a friend, physician. I believe you know her as Missy.
Who are you right now? Are you Reslan or Alvar?
Who is Alvar? Yes, I do. Barely. Not that I want to. Also, I don't have the moment this time. That's probably not a good thing. Maybe we should take your TARDIS out of here. Well, no, I'm saying maybe we should take it out of here. Actually, we could leave my TARDIS suspended in time in case of emergency and take yours to Gallifrey. Oh, wait, I already deadlocked it.
There you go, I'm gonna deadlock it.
Well, considering it's just time locked itself.
No, that's what it's in, but just, you know.
Whatever, we already landed on Gallifrey. Out! Who later before me? No, get out.
Yeah, but you got the attitude of a lady, so you get out.
Debatable. Get out of my TARDIS.
Exactly, it's your TARDIS. Ladies first.
You are worse than Missy. I'm going. I never thought of returning to Gallifrey. It is not my fault.
It is! I was on the way to Gallifrey to dig up Missy, and then you pulled me in.
You ran into me.
No, you actually pulled me in. I remember you said you're going to make me land inside your console, and I've got no choice about it.
Whatever.
That was exactly.
Whatever. We need to go talk to... Well, we actually probably don't need to talk to Rassilon. Missy has regenerated.
You haven't?
Very funny.
Stop taking the freaking obvious. Guess what? Mine's bigger than yours.
Don't.
Really? That joke again?
good doctor, you're here. Oh, why? I guess we did send a summon out to all time. Oh, no! You have to deal with all of us now, Commander. Well, what's the problem? Go look outside. Yeah, I've seen the outside. Use the monitors. The physician was probably too lazy to look outside his TARDIS.
No, the Zygons, the Cybermen, the Daleks, the Sweeping Angels, the Zyg...
Yes, physician.
The Enderman.
How did a Zygon get a hold of a TARDIS? That's what I want to know.
Why don't you ask your great bloody president?
Very well. He's not in charge right now, I am. And as of right now, I'm stating all three of you to go in the War Doctor's TARDIS to stop the Daleks first. They're our main threat. Really, just go out there and stop the Daleks. There'll be a bigger fleet coming after them. They're just the scouts. That's not my problem, Doctor. For right now, you're going to go stop them. If they kill one of you, it won't be that big of a loss.
Kill me, right? When was the last time you took my vitals?
Shut up, physician. You tell them too much, they'll execute you.
You can't.
Missy, down.
Down. Down. Oh, down.
I can break down the door. Oh,
break down the door. Missy, that's put the door back.
Can't break down the door. Can't break anything.
I have it. Come on, Missy. Get in the TARDIS. Hang on.
Can you open it?
There we go.
Thank you.
Yeah. What does it do with all these people? It's supposed to kill me. Missy, where are you? Did you two get out of there? Stop laying around.
I think she wasn't lying to me about the moment.
The moment? How would I have it? It was stolen by a rogue Time Lord. No one knows who stole it. Never leave your calling card or anything. What is it you say, physician? Onwards to adventure?
Go, wow.
Doesn't suit me, does it?
No.
A telephone box. There's something about it. It's like I want to go inside, but I don't. I shouldn't. It's like I want to go inside, but I shouldn't. Physician! Whatever.
Come here, Missy.
You're stuck with me. If you don't go with him, you're stuck with me. Hey, hey, hey. Physician, don't you dare dematerialize. Not while we're traveling through the time vortex.
Nah, I just prefer my console. It's a lot better than yours.
Whatever.
That's a long time ago.
TARDIS AI, is the you-know-what still on filter?
Yes, sir, but I can't keep it much longer.
Keep it up. Drain the cartridge.
Did you get my photos?
Put all power towards it.
Yes, sir. What is your problem, TARDIS?
You left him there. Also, yeah, we've got no corridors now.
TARDIS, what is your problem? Stop acting up. It's a new TARDIS, I understand. But that doesn't mean you have to do this. And the Daleks are trying to divert us to the Cybermen. Going there will be our own slaughter. There we go. We're landing now, physician.
Yeah.
I want to check everything outside is okay before you go wandering out to your doom. Which you do often. Physician.
Yeah.
Get out of the telephone box.
Fine, I'm coming. But
we've landed.
Oh, nice.
Get out. That includes you. You are worse than the High Council. Position, shut up, let me handle this. Physician, not the time to be weeping. Ah, Supreme, I figured as much.
You are the reason why we are here. We will destroy Gallifrey in Time War 5.2.
5.2. This is not considered the Time War anymore, Missy. This is considered the Universal War by the Time Lords. Even Earth has decided to get involved.
What is the position doing here?
Shutting up. In this case.
We do not trust him inside here. He can destroy us and everything around us in the same second.
First time he talks, I'm transmitting him out of here, so don't worry. He's getting annoying.
He doesn't need to speak.
No. Yes, see? I know he doesn't need to speak. I know he doesn't need to speak. I know all he has to do is use that little sonic screwdriver and that conducts his powers. But then again, you have something he doesn't, don't you?
Not anymore.
Oh, never mind, I destroyed that my last regeneration. No. One before this. I know that. I'm the cause of every war, according to you guys. Missy, what are you doing?
I don't know. I'm bored.
Get the sledgehammer out of my face.
She is always bored.
Alright, so what are you Daleks even here for, actually? You could just go back to Skaro and leave the war to everyone else like you always do. So you're too lazy to do anything about it.
We are here from orders from 83 High Grade.
What?
But I am not Supreme Dalek.
Of course you aren't. Alright, whatever. Let's do this simple way. I'll just blow up the core. That's impossible.
What did he even say?
Dalek Valiard.
Well, we're all screwed.
Yeah. Simple. Nuclear fusion core powered by Dalek Kaanium ingots. All I have to do is destroy it.
You may destroy the Dalek off of me, but you know my Time Lord body still lives.
Oh, shut up.
Can't you just
piss off? I think Physician has that friend, Frin. Good. Maybe he could help. Then again, he might not be able to. I did tell him to shut up. So. Oh, don't put your head down. No.
I seriously cannot wait for
you to come. Alright, shush, both of you. Dalek Supreme, I'm speaking directly to you now.
What do you want, midget?
Really? I'm 10 feet taller than you. Seems that would be me. Okay. What is the point in this war? I mean, really?
To destroy all Time Lords.
We tried it before. I stopped you twice.
That's the Daleks, but I am the hybrid. I know all secrets of the time.
You. No talking, head shaking only. You did defeat the librarian, right? And you got all his little ancient powers, right? I said, shush. I have no idea, but she's annoying.
You.
One thing me and the Daleks can agree on, the Time Lords are annoying.
Look okay. In the mirror, sweetheart. I think you found a little match.
Get back! I'm trying to talk to a Dalek for once. They're stupid, but they can understand me sometimes. So,
you
haven't
said a word, you say, you faggot.
You see? One more one, I'm transmitting you to Skaro. There's a reason I have a Tudis in my pocket.
Tudis?
Mm-hmm.
How did you get one of those?
It's called a TARDIS. It's been upgraded just a bit. Type 41 now.
If a physician has a Type 50, you are still lame.
Yes, I don't want a Type 50.
No wonder your TARDIS is ugly.
In fact, we can't even get a Type 50 because someone stole the prototype. No! I've told you a million times, I'm not leaving the physician alone. Okay, I'll just simply go call.
He has retreated back to his TARDIS.
Your point being?
He has the moment.
What?
There he is. I was waiting for this to happen. Alright.
What do you mean he has the moment? The moment was stolen by a Rotom Lord.
I was the one who gave it to him in a previous incarnation.
Look, shut up for once.
Blech.
You can actually talk, though. Missy! I told the Dalek to shut up, not you.
Oh.
You need to tell me where that moment came from. How did he get a hold of it?
When you gave it back to the Time Lords, I took it and gave it into the physician's heart for the console room, and he never noticed until now.
Yeah, brilliant. Missy, what's your story of how he got it? Same thing. Lord, I'm getting tired of this. I'm gonna go confront the physician.
This mine when it comes to that.
In.
Emergency temporal share.
Okay, physician. You can talk now. Ow.
So it's alright.
Hmm.
TARDIS, reveal it. We both know he knows.
Yes, physician. Revealed.
Wait, why? Why is that a thing?
A moment.
Why is there a wine bottle on it?
TARDIS!
Have you been drinking?
No, that'll be the TARDIS, because that appeared whilst he was gone.
Hmm.
Dumb this TARDIS is.
Time locked. What, you want to sit down and talk about it? Position.
There we go.
Position.
Yeah.
Let me out of here.
No.
Please come out of the seat. Come out of the seat.
Hi. I need to set up. I need to set this up. It's the only way to stop this war.
Position.
What?
You're insane.
All I'm doing is putting the moment inside the Nevisphere. That way, no Time Lord can ever use it again.
I'm all for it. Something is destroyed, so.
I will not allow this. You are not the physician for this, TARDIS.
What? No!
Where'd the fizz go?
The physician TARDIS has been banished. Undeadlocked chair. Guns disabled inside TARDIS. You are not the right mistress for this TARDIS.
And he is not the right doctor for this TARDIS.
He is the correct doctor. He is the war doctor. He is a war regeneration. He is correct for this TARDIS. Isomorph controls disabled. The mistress will be banished. The mistress will go where the physician is.
Alright.
Physician's right, this is the only way. Alright. All of Gallifrey getting transferred into... Well, not Gallifrey, but them getting transferred in. Wait, the moment. Ah, oh, the moment's gone. TARDIS redesigned back to normal. Let me put my own TARDIS and put the physician back in the console. Beginning redesign. Beginning transmit. Goodbye, physician. I hope we don't meet again in this regeneration.
Yes?
What?
Morning.
How did I get back here?
TARDIS kicked us out.
Why did you banish me from my own console? No, you shouldn't have translated into the war console in the first place, so that was your own fault. Then why did he kick me out and not kick him out when it was his fault?
That's what I said!
Yes, but I'm an ancient, so that means I'm war all the time.
And it's his TARDIS. I mean, I can understand why I'm kicked out, but why is he kicked out?
That's what I thought.
Oh.
Alright. There we go. Setting onto the lowest settings. And there we go.
Are we going to try to head back or go to a different place?
I think we'll go to Europa.
Ooh, Europa.
There's something new. Or we could go to Mars. We could go to the moon. We could go to...
Rex the Cephalopatorius.
We could go there. We could also go to Skaro. We could go to Omicron per se 8. That'd be fun.
Omicron? Yeah, it could be.
I like
a Hulk fanboy. Or girl.
I like what? Europa.
Sure, let's go to Europa then.
Europa? Europa.
Europa. Who's Opa?
Phantom of the Opera.